And now, the following contest is the Lone Survivor Elimination Match, where the winner will become number one contender for a championship of their choosing at Fight for Your Dream 7.
Yeah. Look at Frost, ever the sportsman. But he is as ready tonight as ever. Six man. Elimination style. There's the bell, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Starting this one off, Mike Skyros, Keith Youngblood. This on its own, be a main event in any arena. Here we go, the veteran maneuvers of Keith Youngblood. Look at this, a little back and forth here by Skyros and Youngblood to set this one off. Youngblood escapes the headlock. Shoulder tackle sends the moonlight sun hard to the mat. Leapfrog and right back into the headlock. How do you gain an advantage in this match? Five other competitors doing everything they can to stop you. Certain situations will be created that these guys are going to have to take advantage of one way or the other. Temporary alliances, mistakes, miscalculations. Youngblood off the ropes. Going for that arm drag, no dice. Youngblood sends Skyros hard to the mat. Big man getting up there for that drop kick. And here we'll get our first look at A-game. Tags himself in. The pretty boy shooter. Over 16 years plus experience in Greco-Roman and freestyle wrestling. And we get our first look at Big Travis Jacobs all the way from the Monster Factory. Test of strength for this guy to walk right in here and win Lone Survivor 5, number one contendership. Actually, Sammy Diaz had some very choice words about that. In particular, these guys, you think you're gonna walk into my house, win my match, take my number one contendership? I don't think so. But from the looks of that shoulder tackle, I think Travis Jacobs has other ideas. Oh my God. Ugh. Listen to these sick sadistic fans one more time. Oh man, jeez. And here we go, top five, dead or alive. Pure pro wrestling perfection, everything this man does. Crisp, clean, almost effortless. This man was born to do this. You hear stories about his first day at training at COS, he was already doing everything perfectly. This guy, shooting star pressed out of the womb, right into life. And here's the undeniable Ryan Frost. TOS faithful know that by all accounts, Ryan Frost should be TOS champion. Hashtag Waterbury Screwjob, hashtag never forget. But I digress. Nope. Say he won't try that again. Loving shots to the face. Oh, for Christ's sake. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Man, am I glad that isn't me. I like my spot right here at the table. Oh my God. Almost peeled him into the next town. Manhandling Sammy Diaz. Now, why? I'm very curious as to why. There has to be some kind of game plan. Why would A-game stop one of these competitors from being eliminated? Unless, of course, there's some kind of plan between these two to work together. But again, even if that was the case, and the two of them were left alone, one of them's got to win. And there's a meeting of the minds right there. Diaz, hard to the mat. Frost Force leading the chance of Frosty as you hear the reverberate across Warehouse 635 here tonight. Oh, Skyros tagging himself in. Much to the dismay of Ryan Frost, and look at that. Diaz using Frost as a weapon, pushing him right into, oh, hold on. Wow! Unbelievable! Sammy Diaz with that tope suicida and sends Mike Skyros right into the Frost Force. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Again, you talk about Sammy Diaz and his stock rising this past year. One of the most sought-after talents in all the Northeast, which is, of course, the hottest area in independent wrestling. So we're seeing it now, this seemingly temporary alliance between Sammy Diaz and Joseph Alexander. Skyros ducks the line, ducks the back fist. Oh man. Once, twice, but not thrice. Hang on. Oh, count of one only. What are you arguing about? It was only a count of one. Perhaps these two are working together solely to eliminate what they see as one of the biggest threats in the match, the Moonlight Sun. And maybe once they get him eliminated, the alliance will be over. Who knows? Time will tell. And now, Diaz. Wearing down the Moonlight Sun. Trying to block the flow of blood to the brain. No, he's out. Moonlight Sun up and over. And there's a tag once again to the inevitable icon. This giant grizzly bear of a human being. Oh boy. She wins. And there's one for A-game. Unbelievable. Enough to share for everybody. And it looks like he's gonna go coast to coast with those clotheslines in the corner. Back elbow. Got him up, fireman's carry position. Drops him right on the knee. Jacobs is on fire right now, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, drops Diaz down on his knee. Oh, wow! Once again, another breakup of a pin, which I'm surprised to see. Now we got these two big men about to square off. Frost, Travis Jacobs. Let's see, what do we got?
Oof.
Oh, my God. I hope the cameraman gets the faces of these fans all around Warehouse 635. Everybody grimacing. Oh, my God. Jacobs took it like a champ, though. Oh, my God. Fighting spirit on full display, folks. Who can take the pain? Who can endure the punishment more? What it's also doing is giving these other four competitors time to regroup, time to catch a breather on the outside. Forearm. Right hand. Back and forth. Frosty now getting the better of this exchange. Irish whip. Ooh, Jacobs ducks the line and hits him with one of his own. A-game back in now. Look at those brutal knee strikes. Those kicks right to the head of Travis Jacobs. He keeps this up, he's gonna knock him out. My God. No, Jacob ducks the kick. Oh my goodness, look at that maneuver. And once again, Diaz in, hold on. Jacob's been eliminated. See, I may have spoken too soon, folks.
Travis Jacobs has been eliminated.
Because that game plan that they see presumably had together works because Jacobs is now eliminated. Look at that blue thunder bomb. Oh. Oh, man. Close as you get right there, folks. Youngblood now. Rallying the TOS fake. Once again, A game in. That shot across the throat to Youngblood took a lot out of him. Oh, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful bridging German right there. Again, on the attack. Dropping those knees to the back of the head of Keith Youngblood. Now taunting the lost soul. Youngblood's had enough. These guys are gonna chop each other to death, man, I swear to God. Into the ropes. Oh, he paused. Oh! Super kick. Saito suplex dropped him right on his head. Not enough. And you can really see the frustration start to set in there for A-game. He's had a lot of opportunities for a lot of pinfalls. Look at that, he's just looking, I can't tell where he's got that grip right across the, seemingly across the throat of the lost soul, Keith Youngblood. Youngblood fighting out of it now. And Zagiri gets all of it. Clothesline, another one. And a double avalanche in the corner. Another one. Youngblood out of the way. Look at that. Athleticism on full display. Wow. Up and over Diaz. Shot to A-game. Kick to Diaz. Twisting suplex right in the middle of the ring. Is that it? No, not enough to eliminate the A-game. Wow, what action, ladies and gentlemen. Classic, classic Keith Youngblood offense right there. Looks like now's the perfect time to go for the cover. Youngblood setting up for one more move. No. Vicious right hand by Alexander. Wow. Youngblood firing up. But he eats a kick for his efforts there. Look at this. Wow. Youngblood came to win. Oh, look at that. A-game with the trip. One, two, still not enough. At this point, Alexander's gotta wonder, what does he have to do to put Keith Youngblood down? Yes, it is, ladies and gentlemen. Indeed it is. Gets out of that. Rock bottom. Oh, and drops him with that. Hold on. Reverse DDT, and he got him.
Joseph Alexander has been eliminated.
Hell of an effort here tonight by A-game Joseph Alexander. Oh, look at this. Youngblood going. No, Diaz out of it. Oh, the low blow. Ref Bill didn't see it. Diaz with the low blow. And just like that,
Keith Youngblood has been eliminated.
Sammy Diaz might be wishing he was somewhere else right now. Double chops sends the ace hard to the mat. We've got one-on-one in the middle of the ring. Mike Skyros, Ryan Fraust, two of the most beloved competitors in TOS history. This match has just been brutal from the outset. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Enzigiri is Skyros. Going for a suplex, no. Cross fights his way out of it. Skyros into the corner. Clothesline trying to chop down the big tree here. Another one. Frosty still on his feet. Huge, huge side slam. No doubt Frosty looking to set Skyros up for the Brass City Slam. Look at that strength of Mike Skyros. The armbands are off, ladies and gentlemen, and it looks like he might be trying to dial up Skyfall. That second rope DDT that he has put away so many competitors with. If he hits it, Frosty's gone. Wait a minute. Sammy Diaz stopping the Skyfall. And here we go. He's got him up. Brass City Slam. And Mike Skyros has been eliminated.
Mike Skyros has been eliminated.
And just like that, Sammy Diaz on the attack. And we are down to the final two, ladies and gentlemen. Big shoulder tackle there by the undeniable Ryan Fraust. Two TOS originals battling in the middle of the ring for that coveted number one contendership. Fall away slam. And ladies and gentlemen, he got all of it. Got him up now. Going for the Brassity Slam, but look at that. Sammy Diaz grabbing Ref Bill. And he's got the foot up for a low blow. Ref Bill didn't see it. Low blow. Set him up for the cradle shot. He got it. Oh, no. And that's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Fraust has been eliminated. Therefore,